Shopping List by PaleoDietLife.com. Hello. Welcome to our shopping list video. We'd love to show you the way to do your groceries easier while staying paleo. Once you learn about the benefits of the paleo diet, you are eager to start right away. But then, it gets tricky once you have to do your groceries. See, there is plenty of paleo-friendly food available in your grocery store. There are some suggestions to stock your kitchen at the beginning, and then you can tailor it depending on your taste, your favorite recipes and how strict you want to be. Thus, first thing you should buy is meat. Remember that most of your energy should come from proteins, so this is the first and main item to buy. Here's some basic rules. Always prefer fresh meat, from naturally raised animals. If not possible, go for frozen. As for fish, prefer wild-caught fish over farmed. You can have it canned. 2. Avoid animals raised with steroids, hormones, or genetically modified food. Always take off the skin of poultry, take off the fat that you can see in other meats. What to buy? Beef. Buffalo. Bison. Game, rabbit. Venison. Wild boar. Goat, lamb. Pork. Fish, base. Salmon. Halibut. Sardines. Tuna snapper. Tilapia. Trout. Shellfish, crab, clams, lobster, mussels, scallops, shrimps, oysters. Birds, chicken. Turkey. Duck. Goose. Quail. Eggs from chicken, turkey, goose, or duck. Then, move on to vegetables. Almost all vegetables are allowed in the paleo diet, so you can include all you want except for legumes and starchy tubers. Here's some basic rules. Avoid starchy food, potatoes, sweet potatoes, yucca, batata, yam, beets. Avoid legumes, all beans, all peas, peanuts, peanut butter, miso, lentils, lupins, soybeans, and all soybean products. What to buy? Avocado. Asparagus, Brussels sprouts. Spinach, artichoke. Broccoli, cauliflower, cabbage, celery, kale. Zucchini, eggplants, carrots. Green onions, parsley, peppers. Next item, fruits. Basically any fruit is allowed, although you may want to avoid fruits with high level of sugar if you want to lose weight, such as bananas, pineapple, mangoes, or dried fruits in general. Here's some basic rules. Prefer seasonal fresh fruits. Eat them at every meal. If you want to lose weight, avoid fruits with high level of sugar, especially at night. What to buy? Apple, pineapple, pear. Blackberries, blueberries, grapes, strawberries, raspberries. Papaya, watermelon, guava, cantaloupe. Peaches, plums, mangoes, figs. Lemon, lime, tangerine, oranges. Bananas. You also need to buy nuts and seeds. Nuts and seeds will fill your meals with flavor and crunchiness. They are also healthy and tasty snacks. Some basic rules. Prefer your nuts and seeds raw and unsalted. Remember, peanuts are not nuts. Actually, they are a legume. What to buy? Nuts, almonds, Brazil nuts, cashews, hazelnuts, macadamia nuts, pecans, pistachios, walnuts. Seeds, pumpkin, sesame, sunflower. Special items. Although most items are in the list above, we give them special consideration for their use. These items are important to cook your dishes and enhance their flavor. Oils. Paleo oils are rich in omega-3 fats, which are good for your health. Your body will use these oils as a source of energy. You may use them as salad dressings or to cook your meals. Some basic rules. Vegetables oil, canola oil, or peanut oil are not paleo-friendly. They contain too much polyunsaturated fats. Look for extra virgin or unrefined labels. What to buy? coconut oil, macadamia oil, sesame oil, walnut oil, olive oil, avocado oil. Beverages, you will use them to prepare your dishes, or just to have a savory drink. You should avoid sugared bottled beverages since they are not paleo-friendly. This includes fruit juices. If you want fruit juice, it has to be natural, not bottled or canned. What to buy? Milk, but not dairy. Almond milk, coconut milk, coconut water, coffee, teas, alcohol. Now, this is not strictly paleo, but you can indulge yourself occasionally. Finally, who don't like sweets and treats? Besides fruits, there are plenty of dessert recipes that are paleo, and even better, delicious. You will need these items to prepare most paleo desserts. What to buy? Nuts and seeds, as snacks, you can have them alone, mixed or as homemade granola. Sweeteners, prefer unprocessed honey. If you must have a sweetener, prefer stevia. Additional desserts ingredients, almond flour, coconut flour, cacao powder. I hope these tips are helpful to get you on track. For more recipes and paleo tips, visit our website www.paleodietlife.com and join our free mini course.